Hi, my name is Anja Sinno. Today I will talk about the Estonian translation of my Golden Age, Golden Earth book that is published by Magilin Ruhm and Irene Rautler. I will also talk about the Estonian energy. I love Estonia. The first time I was there, I really felt home. I felt that I had actually lived in Tallinn before. And I loved the golden energy that is found in society. I felt that Estonia was the first country in Europe that could actually activate or had activated the golden energy, but only in society, only in the network energy, not in people and not in the earth. I will invite you to read this book, Golden Age, Golden Earth in Estonian, and read about, find out, learn how to activate the golden energy, how to activate the life force and the power in you, so you can actually make it spread out in society, so you can socialize with other people at the 13th dimension level, which is the golden energy. I wish that for Estonia. I wish that for the Estonian people. And that's the reason why we have accepted this book to be translated into Estonian, even though it's a very small country with not so many readers. We want to help Estonia. We want Irena to succeed selling this book. So go to the local bookstore and buy the book. I can promise you that you will have a good read. And you can place a book next to your bed when you go to sleep. Many people in Scandinavia have done that. I have had so many messages and mails coming in about people's experiences when they bring the book all over. They bring it on the train, they bring it in their bag, they sleep with it next to their bed. And they have good experiences while bringing this book around, because there's a lot of healing force in this book, in the energy. So go to your local bookstore and buy the book. I wish you the best of luck reading the book, and I wish you to succeed with the golden energy. Bye for now.